Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. Sara Ali Khan's strange connection with Ayub Khan. This sounds strange, but yes, Sara's mother Amrita Singh forms this strange connection.
आज मैं तुम लोगों की ऐसी हालत करूंगी कि जिंदगी भर पिंजरे में बंद रहना पसंद करोगे, लेकिन आइंदा किसी लड़की को नहीं छेड़ोगे। चलो तुम लोग इधर चलो, और तुम दोनों इधर। तुम दोनों एक दूसरे के कपड़े फाड़ना शुरू करो, और तुम एक दूसरे को थप्पड़ मारना, और तब तक मारते रहो जब तक कि गाल की खाल और तुम्हारे बदन के कपड़े के चिथड़े चिथड़े ना बन जाए।
Ayub Khan is the actor who was seen as a main lead in many films like Maashook, Salami, Mrityudand, and in a supporting role in one of the most popular films, Dil Chahta Hai. He was born to the actress of 1950s, Begum Para, and actor Nasir Khan. He is the nephew of actor Dilip Kumar, his father Nasir Khan being Dilip Kumar's younger brother.
किसी का प्यार हम पाए।
Now Ayub Khan's mother Begum Para was Amrita Singh's aunt. This makes him her second cousin. So obviously this connects Sara Ali Khan to actor Ayub Khan. For more Bollywood stories, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.